Chapter 4, Discrete Random Variables. Introduction. Chapter 4 discusses discrete random variables and probability distribution functions. It provides examples of different types of probability problems involving discrete random variables and explains the concept of expected value. The chapter also demonstrates how to calculate the expected value and standard deviation for various scenarios. Learning objectives. By the end of this chapter, you should be able to 1. Understand the concept of discrete random variables and probability distribution functions. 2. Calculate the expected value of a discrete random variable. 3. Calculate the standard deviation of a discrete random variable. 4. Apply probability distribution functions to real-world scenarios. 5. Recognize the characteristics of different probability distributions. Key points. Discrete random variables have a finite or countable number of possible outcomes. Probability distribution functions describe the likelihood of each possible outcome of a random variable. The expected value of a discrete random variable is the weighted average of its possible outcomes, where the weights are the probabilities of each outcome. The standard deviation of a discrete random variable measures the spread or variability of its possible outcomes. Different probability distributions, such as the binomial, geometric, hypergeometric, and Poisson distributions, have specific characteristics and are used to model different types of events. Real-world application. One real-world application of probability distribution functions is in the field of finance. For example, investors often use probability distributions to model the potential returns and risks of different investment portfolios. By calculating the expected value and standard deviation of a portfolio's returns, investors can make informed decisions about their investments and manage their risk effectively. Conclusion. In Chapter 4, you learned about discrete random variables and probability distribution functions. You now understand how to calculate the expected value and standard deviation of a discrete random variable, as well as the characteristics of different probability distributions. These concepts are essential for analyzing and predicting outcomes in various fields, including finance, economics, and statistics. By applying these principles, you can make informed decisions and better understand the likelihood of different events occurring. Probability distribution functions provide a framework for understanding and quantifying uncertainty, allowing us to make more informed decisions in a wide range of real-world scenarios. Whether it's predicting the returns of an investment portfolio or analyzing the outcomes of a statistical experiment, the concepts covered in this chapter are fundamental to understanding and applying probability theory. By mastering the material in this chapter, you will be equipped with the tools to analyze and interpret data, make informed decisions, and contribute to the field of statistics. So, take the time to practice and apply these concepts, and you will be well on your way to becoming a proficient statistician.